Good morning, students. So same of our lesson, strings. We consider next question. Declaring a string, string operation, operation for manipulating strings. A string is a sequence of characters stored in a certain address in memory. Remember the type char. In the variable of type char, we can record only one character. Where it necessary to process more than one character, then string come to our aid. The class system string enables to handle strings in C sharp. For declaring the strings where, we'll continue the keyword string, which in its alias in C sharp of the system string class from net. Example a declaring a string. You can see on the screen the example of declaring a string. This we use the keyword string variable equal the value of string. The method compileTo from the string class returns a negative value, the real or positive value depending on the lexical order, so to compile string. A negative value means that the first string lexicographically before the second. There means that the two strings are equal. And positive value means that the second string lexicographically before the first. To clarify better how to compile strings lexicographically, let's throw a few examples. We will review string concatenation, searching in a string, extracting substrings, change the character casing, display the string by separator, and the other string operation that will help is to solve a various problem from the everyday practice. We can see that next manipulating operation, concatenation, extracting substring, searching in a string, change the character key, split. It can be done in several ways through the estimate concept of with the operation plus and plus equal. Example, you can see on the screen the method concept. First string hello, second string name, the value read, string rest, string concept, first string and the second string. The method index of and the last index of search the contents of the next sequence, but in different direction. The search with the first method starts from the beginning of the string to the end, while the second method, the search, is done backwards. If we are interested in the first encountered mass, then we use index of. You can see on the screen the example. We use the operation index of. The method substring. By using it, we can extract a part of the string by a given starting position in the text and its length. If the length is omitted, a portion from the text will be extracted starting from the initial position to the string's end. Example, you can see on the screen the example using statement substring. Replacing a substring. The text processing ready methods for replacing a substring with another. For example, If we have made one and the same technical mistake when typing the email address of an official document, you can replace it by using the method replace. This you can see on the screen the method, the example. We are using the statement replace. First string dog, next string dog replace the Gmail address. This you can see the examples using next statements. Replace, substring, insert, remove, and the statements split and join. Our lesson is over. Thanks for attention.